Hey, I'm Andy Aledort, and in this edition of In Deep, we are going to close out our look at the E blues scale with the major third added to it. We went through all the different positions we had started down here. And we went here. To here. To here. And here. So we're going to close out up here in 12th position. Here's the example. So when you play in 12th position, you get some more, you know, unique examples of things that you can do phrasing wise. This is the way it falls on the board. But you don't have to just use that. Even though that stuff's cool, you could also use the where you're. You know, consecutive 15, 14, 12. Whether you want to use your pinky and your ring. Or you wanna and use that diagonal. But what you should think about is just those subtle differences. That's a great thing about the blues. The different sounds you can get bending from different notes. At one point I even did a. So, you know, you could. Just bend from every note there is. And just experiment and come up with different sounds.